So it's our 75th Independence Day. Independence Day. The process of course began with the 15th August of 1947. On a midnight of 14th August 1947, the existing Prime Minister, the first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Nehru, it was given as a speech named as a Dice with Destiny. Dice with Destiny on a Constituent Assembly. That assembly, which was formulated in India in 1946 to frame the Indian Constitution. That assembly, headed by the. Who was headed that assembly? Very good. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, and it was presided by the existing President of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad. So, on the midnight of August 15, 1947, Jawaharlal Nehru, India's first Prime Minister, received a famous speech as a Dice with Destiny. That independence, which was as the proof of now 200 years long struggle against our British Empire, in which a large number of freedom fighters, they sacrificed their lives, not only as the leaders of our Congress, in the other side as revolutionaries also sacrificed themselves. Did anybody tell me about any of the five of the revolutionaries, except Bhagat Singh, except Chandrasekhar Azad? Any five names? Bal Gangadhar Tilak, it was as a radical leader of our Congress. Radicalist leader of Congress. My question is, another part of the Congress leaders named as a moderates, which work as collaboration with the British Empire. So moderates and the radicals. But the third group was also there, revolutionaries. These were excluded from the Congress, Indian National Congress. Yes, Katar Singh Sarapa. Three names. Two more. Sorry? Rani Lakshmibai sacrificed their life in 1857. But it was rather different because the war of 1857, it was happened because of the personal demands of the rulers, not for the independence of India. Independence struggle, it was go through from a 1901 towards a 1947. Anybody? Except Bhagat Singh and Chandrasekhar Azad, any of the two other revolutionaries. Revolutionaries which use as the way of violence to free the India from British control. And most number of revolutionaries which were hanged by the Britishers. Killed. Yes, anybody? So, first of all, how many total number of princely states were ruled over a country before independence? 562 princely states. Sorry? So preferably, we are using as only the moderate and the radicalized leaders of our Congress, which contributed in our independence of our India.
But the revolutionaries are also contributed for the no problem independence of India. Next. Yes. Next. the Pakistan. On this day, 14th August of 1947, Pakistan, it came into existence. Pakistan came into existence through the partition of a country, which was based upon a Muslim area separated from the non-Muslim areas. That's why India divided into three parts, Eastern Pakistan, Western Pakistan, and existing mainland of India. But at that time, they still, as the three of the states, creates as a problem not to merge in an Indian territory. These were as a Junagadh, existing name as a Gujarat. Second as a Hyderabad, presently it is known as a Andhra Pradesh. And third state, Jammu and Kashmir, wished to make as a separate nation. Due to the efforts of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, which merged the maximum number of states in Indian dominance by signing ASTA treaties. Due to their efforts under the State Reorganization Commission, we are known as the Iron Man of India. Next. Stop it. Thank you. Happy Independence Day. Ho gaya. Stop. Recording.